An unbelievable picture snapped at a Collier County golf course. A battle of the beasts, python versus alligator. Part of the enormous snake in the gator's mouth, the rest wrapped around its body. This was taken Friday on the 10th hole of the Fiddler's Creek Golf Club.
NBC2's Julianne Dell talked to the man who posted the pictures on Facebook, and they have now gone viral.
Yeah, that's right. Totally one of those only in Florida stories, right? Well, Dr. Richard Nadler tells me he was playing a round of golf with his friends on Friday when there was a backup on the 10th hole, and what he saw is now making waves on social media.
The python's head was inside the mouth of the alligator, and the alligator was just sitting there absolutely still with his eyes wide open, not moving.
That's when Dr. Richard Nadler snapped this photo, now shared more than 14,000 times. He says he was confused about a backup on the course at first.
We were asking them to please hurry up because everybody was waiting to tee off, and then they actually drove back to explain to us that there was an alligator and a Burmese python who were entwined over there by the water. So we drove towards the hole, and then we took a look at the animals, and we took pictures, and we continued with our golf game.
Dr. Nadler says he never expected the response his photos are receiving. Fiddler Creek security stood by to make sure everyone stayed a safe distance. And while some on social media have expressed concern, many golfers we spoke to say they wish they could have seen it.
Love to be playing golf and watching that and be like, all right, cool.
One golfer traveling from Iowa hopes to catch a glimpse himself.
I like the idea that it's on the course and we can see it and drive by it, but I will just keep my distance.
But for those who are wondering how it ended,
apparently there was no intervention, but the next morning they were all gone, and the assumption was that the alligator won, and that was the end of it.
So there you have it. Now, we did reach out to Fiddler's Creek management, and they had no comment. We also did not hear back from FWC. Live in the studio tonight, Julianne Dell, NBC2.